Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the vault. Two unlikely vault hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You're gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jacks.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot a pony!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Rhys? A lot of strange things have been happening today, and I just need to talk to him.
Look, we don't know. If we did, we'd be with him.
Does that help?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, sorry.
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Get them into the cell. Rhys, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Rhys! What is going on up there?
You bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility. That's crap. Whatever, I got people for that. You know, I'm man enough to know when I'm not good at something, and I'm not good at being humble. It's my Achilles heel.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it. You're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that. Because I'm not going to be the same with me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? yeah. Nakayama actually knows it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up on the interview. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that comfort. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die. Just so long as my consciousness gets uploaded afterward.
Now that said, I'll be a metal skeleton carrying a corpse around. That's gonna get pretty ripe after a while, but I don't know, whatever, I'll figure it out.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. That's on me. Answer Jack always wins. 10 A's, no difference.
What?
Well, easy went down by Tankhead, and then horrible advertising fail.
No! Drop it! Drop it!
No! Oh, what is your frickin' problem, Rhys?
Oh, you grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Rhys.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming. Very shrill screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go!
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Rhys. I am so sorry.
Yvette? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Rhys, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Rhys. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this.
Fine. But only if you help me get to the core.
Are you serious? Yes! Awesome! You won't regret this.
Well, I wasn't thinking I would until you said that.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Rhys, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully worm's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Rhys!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
It's true! Danger seems to follow us.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Rhys. He was just like all of you in every way.
Is that Gentle Jim?
That gorgeous is Handsome Jack.
Well, nice.
If you knew my plan, you'd think that was really, really clever. Don't worry about it. So, as a reward, whoever finds my old soon-to-be-eviscerated pal, Rhys, will receive all company bonuses, a planet...
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
It has something called a toil urinal that it... Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with metal management. Do you know where Rhys is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go!
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Rhys? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Sorry, can't help you. We're just janitors.
Yeah! I'm a vacuum bot!
Oh, I'm gonna kill you for lying to me.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Rhys is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you killing you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Wait, so you uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it! Let's go.
Okay, let's get those doors open. Damn it! I can't hack in. Come on! This isn't working!
Alright, still got Jack's icebreaker installed, so getting past the firewall should be a snap. Snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
Alright, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine.
We'll go back to the source and see how long you survive without a power core.
No. There's gotta be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Rhys. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the dojo. Failing. 92 choreographers vented into space.
Oh, did you kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Hurry!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3,
Rhys!
2, 1.
Hold on! I got you!
I can almost... Rhys! Help! Rhys! Rhys, I can't... I can't!
Gotcha!
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent document space. You're the handsome.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Come?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August. We got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Rhys is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. But unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Time to dwell on it. He didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await
assholes! Know that guy, Rhys, I wanted
to... Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandoran. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So... grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn, Rick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Rhys.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Yes. Loaderbot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
It's been a rough week.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Let's go. Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Rhys? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really blew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
Ha! There's what? One! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
Fine! But you owe me one!
Yeah? Yeah, of course. You can count on it. I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Hey, another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
How will you manage the mission of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall, so be the girl you love. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone, and your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap. Did look better in black.
I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Rhys, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers. No trouble.
Sal. Oh,
thanks for that. Asshole.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
No. If I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty, Eddie. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think will help me lose, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. My goddamn daughter. No. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Rhys. This is what what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your...
No!
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Rhys? Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like, you fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not! Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Rhys, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Rhys, you don't know what it's like. Me back there. It's not like they said. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over. Huh.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this. I don't see how we're gonna be able to take it down.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha! Protecting Gordas!
summoning the whole Grotless monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordas!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
Monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
I can't believe you thought we left you intentionally. If anyone deserves to have trust issues here, it's me. You had handsome Jack in your head the entire time and waited until you were backed into a corner to tell us.
It wasn't like that. Besides, I was afraid you'd freak out if I said anything.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude would be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Rhys, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look. I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no! Stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Best to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I know you probably think it's your thing, but that mustache? It's awful. I want you to hear that, because I feel like a lot of people in your life are worried to tell you. Which is sad.
Huh. Shit talker to the end. You know, I can respect that. This one's for Finch! Whoa!
Gross.
Whoa!
Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
What's he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
Ooh. What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
I thought I lost you, buddy!
Same here, man. I can't believe this!
Come on! It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
Thing was nuts!
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Managed to find a vet. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you, leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many cords. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter.
Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios.
Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Rhys. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Rhys, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is, actually.
You're just jealous because I'm not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Rhys. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
A holding cell made of glass. Yeah, whose brilliant idea was that?
Come on, he's not going anywhere.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
Answers, and we want some questions. So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure? Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one.
Wait a minute, I recognize your voice. All right, I was bluffing. It was worth a shot. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. Everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Hey. Gordas was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean,
Why this secrecy, huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
You mentioned friends. What do you mean by that?
I've compiled a list of people who may be willing to help us. The last few months were spent tracking their locations. We'll need help to take that thing down. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Anything for Gordas.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
How
many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
I suppose there's always August. Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously?
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
How long are we supposed to wait?
Unclear.
Fiona, my dear.
Another echo comm. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echo comm to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you?
Why aren't you here? I thought you were going to help us.
To be honest, I wasn't sure I'd be able to get a word out before you shot me. You have a history of that. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
But I saw that case explode.
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you, see the money go, and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out.
I don't know. The list of people looking for us has only gotten longer since you went away. Probably need to keep a low profile.
People will always come looking for you, Fiona. But in the future, it won't be because you're on some wanted poster. It will be because of the great things you've done. You are destined for so much more. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no! Damn it.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the vault hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question! The B team, that's you guys, and whomever this vault hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's gonna require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me.
At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead.
Get over here!
We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Because, well, I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
So I think I missed you.
I think I missed you too. Yeah.
Right.
All right. Enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that.
Oh, I can't believe you crashed Helios! That's who said you could do that? Hey, Athena! Man, it's great to work with you again. We had so much fun last time. Running, gunning, singing, dancing. I can't wait to get out on the field of battle with you again.
I didn't sign up for this.
Hello, lady friend.
Get away from me.
No problem. What a crew you've got assembled here. It's a good thing you hired me. You could really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table.
Welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. I feel welcome. I'm assuming the look on your faces has to do with the impossible task we're facing. Let me assure you, we'll get through this. With my vault-hunting know-how and calm, measured approach, there's nothing we can't accomplish together. Whoa! Wait a sec. Is that the monster we're fighting? This is a suicide mission! We're all gonna die! Don't you see?
I think I'd be fine with her at this point.
Charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
What now?
We bring my friend back. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
We don't got a lot of time.
Rhys? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
Hey, Gordis. Missed you.
Oh, me too. So now I'm probably gonna die, though.
Okay, so here's the plan.
You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
No.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get fucked.
You got it, sis.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes! Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get a truck back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Cordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Rhys, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Cordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together!
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Cordis, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! Now, just let you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
If we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the balls. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
No, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gordis, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, creepy, glowy, big-handed, handy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically. Got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
Keep it up!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Feel like you dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. You gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt into my chassis. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Rhys?
Yeah,
that did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
Yeah, no, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
Hey, what if we let someone else co-pilot? I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks. We could probably learn something from Claptrap.
Yo, you sure about that?
While Rhys and Gordas engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flight. Okay, we are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
Nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive! You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this!
All right, Gordas, let's go.
Yeah!
Two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back on. This guy.
Did we do it? What is this? Easy mode?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Used to this feeling.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Just hang on. I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Vaughn, if you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Yeah, good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
It's gonna be fine!
Are you sure? It's statistically likely that we'll all die, and—
Yeah, I know! I'm lying to myself!
Oh, sorry! Keep going!
We're gonna be okay.
Yeah, we are!
Once Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Damn it!
V, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
Crushing the plate like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No!
Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
Ready the moonbeam! Sasha!
Hit the button! Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the vault monster. We've been wrong the whole time. That was so easy.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way.
You've always been slow with technology.
Sasha! 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 She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
That was brave of her.
I still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be right. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
No, it can't end like this.
Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before.
What's happening?
Did care enough.
with something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? What is the point?
I thought I lost you.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Monster died, but I really like hanging out with you guys, so I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The test leader's mine! I died for
I got dibs
already.
On any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
Gordit, you are too cute.
Thanks. I've been getting that a lot. But I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah, she has a point there.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like, meant to be.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
What? You're embarrassing yourself.
Oh. Nice one.
Yeah, I know. It's nice. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... Why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. Whew. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Come on. Was there ever a doubt?
There were many.
Well, I wasn't looking at it that way. I worked a long time to get here. I earned this. Atlas didn't just fall into my lap. I had to take it, both literally and figuratively. Hey, I just want to say... thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings, time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in a town to be free. Be free. Something good comes with the bad. A song's never just sad. There's hope. There's a